something that wasn't shaped in where I go out.
Mm.
And couldn't. And then the end Monte.
I had like shorts on, and my mom was like, yeah, come out like that.
Yes,
I'm not.
Also, a fleece sort of thing.
I was like, put it in my hair right now. Like, just put it in my hair. So like, it wasn't even wet. She just like started pouring it on my clothes. And then I had.
Brisbane Council runs it, don't they? It's a city cat pulling into the next spot. West End.
Just stop in West End, there's a bar, top the back, West End, top the back.
Thank you.
right.
They build all these new jetties?
Oh, just recently.
Yeah?
The new ones.
Yeah, because they have very limited years.
Something to do with Channel 7, is it? Oh, no such things. Focus sometimes, and it's too bright to...
Oh, well, I can't focus anyway, so...
Don't you?
No.
Like the advertising? Right, what about the advertising?
Focus on something. No, some of the bright lights.
Do they?
Yeah.
Like the advertising ones. Sales bank. This is a... It's all very well lit up, isn't it?
I find it interesting, but alarming.
Close timing, have we? How many cats are there?
Queensland houses on the side.
Yeah.
Melbourne, or they've got started jumping.
Melbourne. Melbourne houses, chances. Santo, children's. They can smell dinner. Two more. Walk back along there. Oh, what sort of rock is it? What is that? Town Hall. Customs House, is it?
Yeah, so back in the old days, I think we've got past there.
Thank you.
work for me people.
I said, oh yes. And that lady was just called me first. Need a few bits and pieces done. So if I make a little list, then he dug a hole in the gate.
Just pulling into Tenerife, would you believe?
On the right.
Yep.
I was informed that we aren't allowed to film the staff actually, but it's a bit late now.
Brett's Wharf. Again, 15th of May, my big sister's birthday back at Kendall.